Right.
Okay, John's taking another shot. Over 60 metres. Through to a rock. On the fence post. An incredible distance to shoot. So far he hasn't missed a target. We've had to reset the scope on this one because it was dropping 3.5 inches over 60 metres. Whoa, and he hit it spot on.
Not me too.
Bloody hell, that went flying.
I just got the top rock, but I hit the top rock, but the back rock got off.
Yeah.